just a little bit too long to live with those results. But you know, there were a lot of things that happened throughout the game that got us to that point. You know, we had to fight back and do some things. You know, just having a kind of a slow first half and things that we could have corrected, but we fought back and we gave ourselves a chance to, you know, take it to overtime and then tie it, the game up 1-3 at the end. But we had some other opportunities to take advantage of that just didn't go our way. You know, it's part of the game, so just take it as a learning experience.
Yeah, this season you guys have been so good at executing late. What was different?
You know, we can't come back every game, and it's, you know, it's as simple as that. Where teams are going to come in, and sometimes they're going to hold the lead and they're going to play well. And they were feeling pretty comfortable tonight in terms of their offense and what they were doing, you know, making it tough within the lane on my drives and on our penetration. And when you have two great bigs like that, and DeMarcus and Anthony, and then, you know, Drew was just solid, and Rajon tripped in as well. They were playing pretty well with a great pace. And we were on our heels for a little bit until we started fighting back.
Were you 0-5 in that first half? A little bit of rust, second game in 10 days?
I guess you would call it that.
Time to.
No excuses. No excuses either way. I knew that in order for our team to be in a great position, I had to come out still be aggressive. So, taking out a few more tougher shots just based on the way defenses are playing right now. So, just got to be a lot more definitive in my decisions in terms of out there, because the teams are trying to double me, get the ball in my hands, and just gotta make the right plays, and sometimes some tough shots are gonna need to be taken on my end, and I just gotta be ready to knock them in. And if they're not there, then make plays for my teammates.
Thank you.
Thank you.